My name is Mana Amrei and I am a PhD student at Mechanical and Nuclear Engineering Department at Virginia Commonwealth University. American Filtration and Separation Society is a prestigious organization dedicated to educating and networking industry professionals. My advisor, Professor Human Tafreshi, who encouraged me to attend in the conference and also in the poster competition. Science for interaction between a droplet and surfaces for flat surfaces has already been established, but nobody formulated that for curved surfaces. That was the reason my advisor and I decided to work on curved surfaces. My research is just a small step toward understanding the underlying science behind the interaction between a droplet and curved surfaces, which will help to improve the self-cleaning, water repellency, anti-icing, and filtration properties. But we still have a long way to go to make this science practical. VCU gave me the opportunity to experience a new scientific environment. My advisor is a great leader. He always has ideas. I learned a lot from him and also from my lab mates. I also would like to thank National Science Foundation for their financial support, especially chemical and biological separation program. When you start your research, try to team up with a respectable, supportive faculty member, and then try to set your goals, measure your progress, and work hard, work hard, work hard, and finally get out there and show to other people what you've done.